we know Congressman Steve Womack's office has been busy fielding phone calls from people about this debt debate.
Today's website was so overloaded, it even crashed. 4029's D.C. newsroom reporter Nicole Killian joins us live from Washington. Nicole, he's just one of many lawmakers who are dealing with an increasingly impatient public.
Yeah, that's right, Craig and Angela, especially now that we're just a week away from this default deadline. And as you heard my colleague Sally Kidd just mention, still no deal as lawmakers consider some of these competing proposals over how long to raise the debt limit. And after primetime speeches last night from the president and House Speaker John Boehner, as you mentioned, we spoke with Congressman Womack today, who weighed in on the debate.
We didn't get into this mess overnight. It would be very difficult without some very, very deep cuts and or some very, very large tax increases to try to escape from this challenge overnight. So, the two-step approach that's been offered, I think, is the best available solution right now.
Well, Congressman Womack, as you mentioned, one of many lawmakers being bombarded with calls over this. In fact, congressional officials say the House switchboard was near capacity. And, of course, again, like Congressman Womack, many lawmakers' websites were also down. Craig and Angela?
So, Nicole, what should people do if they want to reach Congressman Womack or any others from our area?
Well, at this point, congressional officials say it's best to try backup numbers. You might also want to contact the congressman's district office or other lawmakers contact their local office instead of their offices here in Washington. Craig and Angela.